now we've got a good fish on. Carl? Yeah, he doesn't feel bad, man. Whoa. No. Huh? Look at that thing fight. Look at that. Look. You want some, video footage? You got it right there, dude. Wow. Scrappy Crappie.
That's a pretty good size fish.
Oh, yeah. We got dozens bigger than that.
Huh?
Dozens.
You sure?
Yeah. We're sitting on 18 pounds, probably. Tim's like, man, you have not caught a lot of crappie because you think those are 3 pounds. Right. See, those are the ones that people catch at home. Well, I got a good three. That's easy, 3 pounds.
Is it?
Yeah.
Good.
No, but you're right. You're going to be able to help me call on these things?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's some close-ups of crappie.
Main thing, we can't get too many in there. If you got any little bitty ones, throw them out.
Oh, yeah.
If you got some from earlier that's real small, Carl?
No, I only caught big ones.
Well, I'm talking about from earlier when we were just trying to get seven.
No. I mean, yeah, all mine are big. I think there's one on this side. I think when we get ready to move, we should just do it, eh? Let's see. What's this thing? No, like, look at that. That's bigger than this. It's just hard to do if I just have to do it fast, right?
Well, just anything that looks real tiny.
Huh?
Anything that looks tiny, throw it out. If we got anything tiny.
Should I turn this off for?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do this for a second. So, oxygen I'll leave on?
Yeah.
Okay. Time to get my hands wet. Let's see. Tiny bubbles. Oh, boy. Let's see. Man. Yes, okay. I think that's the first fish we caught right there. Little white crappie. Some places you wouldn't say they're little. Tim, that's one of our smaller ones.
Okay.
Okay? You okay with that?
Yeah.
All right. Look at that. Hold on. He definitely is one of the first ones right there. These are pretty good. He can go. Definitely. Okay, I think that's good for now, hey Tim?
Okay.
There's still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on that side and 2, 4, 6 on this side. Hold on a second. I see a smaller one right there. Might as well do it while I'm doing it, right?
Everything in there look healthy?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Just one of the last ones are floaty.
That's good. Turn that whale back on.
Let's see this one right here. He can go too. Okay. I think we're good for now. There's one you might want to put another weight on if you want. On the left-hand side?
All right. They're right there in that cup holder.
Just cup holder.
Clip it on his bottom dorsal fin where it floats him down.
Really? Just put it on his bottom dorsal fin?
Yes. On his bottom fin under his belly.
The one near the back end?
Under his belly.
On the fin?
Under the belly on the fin, yes. That ain't his dorsal fin, I guess.
One more over there.
Huh?
Yeah. I got it.
Did he go down?
Yep. How about this one? Jeez. Get down there, crappie. Wow. Before you let any fish go, make sure you check these things. Gonna put in a few of them on here. There they go. Beautiful.